you have to wonder if we're looking at maybe the very last time ever that we see Ricky the Dragon Steamboat in the ring.
Certainly depends on the outcome of the match, one could think.
Chris Jericho would love to crow over the fact that he beat Steamboat in his last match.
You gotta be thinking about it, King. How great would it be for Ricky Steamboat to get that, if it is, that one classic big victory, and have it happen here tonight at Backlash.
Well, there's a counter for Steamboat, and perhaps he finds himself an opening.
Well, JR, what you're talking about, that victory by Steamboat would almost be the perfect storybook ending, but unfortunately, it doesn't always happen. Sometimes reality sets in.
Let's go, hunt him down, Steamboat.
And that's what Jericho's banking on.
Uh-oh.
Steamboat. Well, Steamboat certainly not. He's not taking any shortcuts. He's going right. This is the same moves. It's the same Ricky the Dragon Steamboat that we've seen in the past.
Steamboat's got to take a chance. He's got to take chances in this match. Perhaps he's never taken before.
You got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, my goodness.
Super punch from the top.
That's a chance. Cover him, Ricky. What a belly-to-back suplex. From no man's land on the top turnbuckle.
Can Steamboat somehow dig down deep one more time?
Can Jericho believe that that just happened to him?
If Steamboat covers, he should have it. Is it?
Got you there.
You notice Jericho didn't kick out. He rolled his shoulder up.
Let's look at that. This is absolutely amazing. The Dragon striking, and Jericho got to be wondering after just moments ago, yelling, oh, you're finished, you're washed up.
These two men exchanging blows in the ring, and here comes Steamboat. And you can feel the momentum beginning to shift. Classic Dragon. Cover again. Does he have it in a kick out?
Steamboat changing gears, going upstairs and downstairs. But Jericho again, just one step quicker.
For a moment, scoop slam. Can Steamboat do it? Two count.
Got him.